The quest to calculate fixed assets turnover ratio. Here we are given sales, gross profit ratio, buildings, machinery and furniture. First calculate gross profit ratio is gross profit by net sales into 100. 20 is equal to gross profit by 20 lakhs into 100. 20 into 20 lakhs equal to 100 into gross profit. 100 into gross profit equal to 20 into 20 lakhs. Gross profit equal to 100. Cost of goods sold is sales minus gross profit. Lakhs. Total fixed assets is building plus machinery plus furniture. Fixed assets turnover ratio is cost of goods sold by fixed assets. Matches.